Well, good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and a very warm welcome to our concert this evening. It's encouraging to see a really good turnout for the first showcasing, if you like, of our new sanctuary. It has taken about 6 months at the end of last year to completely refurbish it. So those of you who have been here before will see a big difference, and we hope you like it. We're certainly very happy with it. So a very warm welcome. I'm going to start with the housekeeping. We don't anticipate any emergencies, but should there be, there's an exit there, an exit at that side, and also at the back door. But hopefully we won't need to make use of them until the very end of the concert. I'm going to start by introducing our two guest artists this evening. Stewart Paton is an organist from Ayrshire. You'll see a little bit about him in the programme. Stewart played the organ at our final service in the old sanctuary back at the beginning of July. So we're delighted to have him back with us tonight. Now, the organ hasn't been played for 6 months, obviously, while the refurbishment was taking place. So if there is the odd, unusual sound from it, it's not Stewart's fault. So please bear with him on that. And Heather Ewart. Heather is our ain lass, born in Strathaven, member of the church here. And you'll see that she manages to teach in something like 32 schools. Goodness only knows how she manages to do that. So anyway, please welcome Stewart and Heather. And we're delighted to have the Lesmahagow male voice choir here tonight. I have to admit to being partly responsible for it. I'm the secretary to the choir. My husband sings in it, and I've got a history of connections with male voice choirs. So we're delighted that we've been able to come this evening. I think we're only missing one member, which was due to a sad bereavement. Apart from that, we've got the phone number here, and I hope you enjoy listening to them. If you do enjoy listening to them tonight, then you can always come to their annual concert at the first week in March in the Parish Church in Lesmahagow. Tickets will be available tonight if anybody would want to come along to that. So please welcome the Lesmahagow Male Voice Choir. Just before I introduce our conductor and accompanist, there's one slight minor change to the programme. The final item shows in the programme that the organist was going to play the accompaniment for Coombe, but that's not going to happen now. It will be just played on the piano. It's just to do different music for organ and piano, technical matters. The choir has been very fortunate for some years now to have as their conductor Oksana Mavrodi, originally from Ukraine. As you'll see, she is a renowned singer in her own right, and the men enjoy working with her. It's a bit of banter goes on at rehearsals. And this year is the first year for our accompanist, Polyus Rudokas. He has only been with us for this season, but I think he seems to have settled in and gets involved in the banter as well. And they generally seem to be a happy group and work well together. So please welcome Oksana and Polyus. Thank you.
can break an empty room. Ah, ah, the wooing note. A bright young night when we were full. Ah, 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 the wooing note. Maggie Custer, he flew in. Look, the strength and uncle ski. Can we Duncan stand the beam? Ha, 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 the wooing note.
Duncan fished and Duncan prayed.
Ha, ha, the wooing note.
May was deep, the sails a great.
Ha, 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 the wooing note. Duncan sighted through the nin. Gratis in bed with the nin. Spark a lamp in our limb. Ha, ha, the wooing note.
Time and chance are bought a tight.
Ha, ha, the wooing note. Slighted love is city by. Ha, 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 the wooing note. Shower like a fruit grove, for a haughty hissy. She be voting France for me. Ha, 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 the wooing note.
How it comes, the daughter still.
Ha, ha, the wooing note.
Meg grew sick as she grew well.
Ha, 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 the wooing. Something in her bosom rings, for relief a sigh she brings, and outpouring distressing things. Ah, 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 the wooing note.
Duncan was a lad of grace.
Ah, ah, the wooing note.
Maggie's was a piteous case.
Ah, 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 the wooing note. Duncan could not be her death, swelling pity smote his wraith. Now the good son can't he be, ha, ha, the wooing note.
Wait a minute.
folks. The programme, we're playing six pieces tonight. I've chosen the pieces, hopefully you'll know some of them. They're maybe not traditional organist repertoire pieces, but they're pieces that I think some of them you'll certainly know. But more importantly, it's to let you hear the organ. So the organ has many different sounds, from reeds like an oboe, to flute sounds, to the big trumpets and older sounds like that. So it's to let you showcase the instrument tonight. So the first three pieces, the rondo from Purcell, you might know that. That was used by Benjamin Britten in his Young Person's Guide to the Orchestra, so you might know the theme from that. The Nocturne by Chopin is very well known in classical music. And the theme from Palladio, Carl Jenkins is a modern day composer who is probably better known for some of his choral works like The Armed Man and Adiemus, but Palladio I think you might recognise as well. So this is the first two pieces I'll play tonight.
Thank you.
and says to Molly, girl, I like your face. And Molly says this as she takes him by the hand. Oh, bloody, oh, blada, life goes on, brah. La, 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 life goes on. Oh, bloody, oh, blada, life goes on, brah. La, 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 life goes on. In a couple of years they have built a home, sweet home. With a couple of kids running in the yard of Desmond and Molly, Desmond and Molly, happy ever after in the marketplace. Desmond lets the children lend a hand. Molly stays at home and does a pretty face, and in the evening she still sings it with the band. Oh, bloody, oh, blada, life goes on, brah. La, 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 life goes on. Oh, bloody, oh, blada, life goes on, brah. La, 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 life goes on.
The kiss my lover brings.
play the Gabriel's Oboe is from The Mission. I'm sure you'll all recognise that one. And then two brighter ones to finish with, the John Stanley Trumpet Voluntary. And the final one, Entrada by Grace Knives. It's quite a triumphant piece, which I thought was quite appropriate for tonight. Grace Knives was a member of the King's Singers, and as well as being a great organist, he wrote this piece for the Thanksgiving service of the Queen's Silver Jubilee service at St Paul's Cathedral in 1977, so I thought it was quite appropriate for tonight.
Thank you. friends. What a wonderful evening of very varied and wonderful musicianship we've had, from the great organ playing to the female and the male voices. So a huge thank you to all who have contributed this evening. We've had, first of all, the local lass, Heather Ewart, with that beautifully rich and powerful operatic voice. Heather, you never let your audiences down. And over in the corner there, Stewart Paton on the organ. Most of the years, pretty well all the time I was in Mauchline, Stewart was our organist, and it was not uncommon after I pronounced the benediction for the congregation to remain on in their places until he'd finished playing his voluntary at the end of the service. And Stewart, you've lost nothing of your touch, so thank you very much for coming from Ayrshire to us tonight. And then we have, of course, the Lesmahagow male voice choir, and what a beautiful, rich blend of voices under the excellent leadership of Oksana and Apollyas tonight. And I don't think I'm gender biased when I say that there's nothing quite like an all-male voice. but it's wonderful. It's been wonderful to have the operatic voice of Heather, to have the skills of Stuart the organ, and to have these beautiful voices from the male voice choir. So please show your appreciation once again. Other words of thanks, just to thank Peter Williams, who's been on the sound desk and creating the atmosphere with the lighting. We hope that you've enjoyed not only the entertainment, but also the venue here, and that you've been comfortable in it. And the final word of thanks goes to Muriel Jones. It was Muriel Jones' idea to have this concert. She has done all the coordinating, all the organising, all the planning. She produced these programmes for you tonight, so a huge thank you to you. And last but not least, thank you very much for coming along and sharing in this evening. It's been great to have such a good audience here. I hope that the musicians have enjoyed your appreciation. And I hope that you'll not dash off, that there's tea and coffee and good things to enjoy up in the hall. Now, for those who are visitors to Avendale Church, tonight we would ask you to go out the door right at the back here and up the passageway. The hall is straight up the stairs from here. The reason for that is that we have a drama group rehearsing close to the end of their rehearsals for, I think it's a crime thriller or one of these whodunits or something, up in the other room adjacent to the hall. So if you go up that corridor, you might find yourself in the midst of their rehearsals. So if you please, you can go out whatever door you want, but if you please make your way up this corridor if you're going for tea and coffee. So thank you once again for tonight.